Today we're going to be performing a partial teardown and rebuild of an old gaming computer that I haven't touched in over 2 decades. Now, this isn't just any run-of-the-mill computer from CompUSA or Circuit City or any of those other retailers from the 90s or early 2000s. This was a build using at least decent parts for the time, with one item in particular, the graphics card, going on to become one of the most famous graphics cards in computer gaming history. The 3DFX Voodoo 5 5500. I'll be making a video later on to go over 3DFX, their history, their bankruptcy, and the products that they released throughout their time, short-lived time, that changed the computer gaming industry as far as graphics goes. But again, today we'll just be doing a simple teardown and rebuild, just to go over some of the basics for those wanting to do an older computer build, or just to look over some old hardware that's now defunct that is definitely showing its age. Now, let's get started. Thank you.
you.